years, right? I imagine that helps in kicking the ball. Mid-40s, I guess, this week, right?
Yeah, we'll see. I might go no sleeves this week. but yeah, no, it's been cold the last couple weeks, and it's obviously nicer to have, you know, weather in the upper 40s. So yeah, it's going to be nice. It's going to be real warm.
and you get rain, I guess, too. What are the challenges like of bitter cold? You got snow, rain, just kind of different environments every weekend.
Yeah, you know, the biggest thing, I've always thought the hardest thing, I guess, as far as elements, is just wind. If it's cold and still, it's manageable. Wet is really inconvenient, but the biggest thing there is just managing the ball and just really trying to focus on catching it and looking it in, because obviously it gets, you know, gets slick. But it shouldn't be too windy, but just keep an eye on the weather, see how it plays out.
Seems like you guys really embraced that road playoff environment last week.
Yeah.
Why was it so? What was so great about it?
Yeah, honestly, I think that was one of my favorite playoff games that I've been a part of. It's just, you know, it's something else when you go into, you know, another team's home stadium and win, especially in the playoffs. That's something that I haven't done yet in my 4 years here in KC. So, you know, that was a really cool feeling and just like a really exciting experience and probably one of the most rewarding playoff games, excluding the Super Bowl last year, you know. So,
how many snowballs did you hit by?
There were a couple that flew by pretty close. They were throwing ice too, like pretty big chunks of ice. So it was, I don't know, it is what it is. But I can't really do anything about it. Just focus on the game and just hope I don't get drilled in the back of the head with a snowball or a piece of ice.
You guys have done this so many times now, do you still get that excitement, that energy going into a big game like this?
Yeah, I mean, it's one and done in the playoffs every year, so every single time you win a game, I mean, you get that same feeling going into that next week, is you got to turn up and you got to do as much as you can to, you know, try and be successful going into that next week.
Last year when things aren't going well at the kicking game, everybody wants to talk about the operation. Things have gone great in the kicking game this year. Has there been improvement in the operation? Is there anything different? What would you say about everything from snap to hold to kick?
Yeah, I mean, we've had the same system, you know, my 4 years here. But you know, Harrison's been having a great year. And you know, he's going to continue to do that throughout, you know, the rest of the playoffs as far as we go. So, you know, I'm just super happy for him and the year he's had. And I love seeing his success.
Awesome, man. Thanks.
Hey, Tommy, just you talked about how special that win was this past week. And how does that road win carry into another road win for the AFC Championship?
Yeah, it's definitely a lot of momentum going forward. But at the end of the day, the goal doesn't change. I mean, you want to go in, you want to win. So it is nice, you know, having, you know, knowing the feeling that we have won a road playoff game now. And you know, just had the opportunity to go in there and try and put together a good game and get another win, go to the Super Bowl.
Talk about field possession, kind of like where field possession. And how that kind of becomes more important, especially a team against the Ravens.
Yeah, I mean, field position is always critical, but especially with a team like the Ravens, I mean, they're a great special teams team year after year. They're coached up very well. They always have great players. So, you know, it's going to be a great challenge, like most of these playoff games are. But, you know, yeah, the Ravens are, you know, top-tier special teams team every year. So just try and go out there, compete with them.
Thanks, Tommy.
Yeah, you know what, thank you.